shit. Music way too loud.
Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on you. Fool me three times, fuck the peace sign, load the chopper, let it rain on you. Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on you. Fool me three times, fuck the peace sign, load the chopper, let it rain on you. My only regret was too young for Lisa Bonet. My only regret was too young for me alone. Now all I'm left with is hoes from reality shows. Hand her a script, the bitch probably couldn't read alone. My only regret was too young for Sade Adu. My only regret could never take Aaliyah home. Now all I'm left with is hoes up in Greystone. With the stale face, cause they know it's they song. She shallow with the pussy, she shallow. She shallow. She shallow with the pussy, she shallow. She shallow. She shallow with the pussy, she shallow.
Challenges today. Get 25 kills with airborne support, that's easy. Get 20 eliminations with sniper rifle, get 50 crit kills with attack rifle, that's pretty easy. That is pretty easy. The same one. Sorry about the pause. Changes and stuff. Because I don't feel like making a thumbnail or just using the same images. It's either that or just use a meme. Do I have enough? I am short. Fuck. Hey, Iyer, how you doing? How you doing, Iyer? How you doing, bud? I hope I'm loud enough for you guys to hear me. I hope I'm loud enough. I hope music is not loud. Game audio feels a little bit loud. Ether shroud. Fuck. Oh, check chat in a minute. Alright. I need to pull up chat on my phone again, just in case if anybody types anything. Why did Vinny send me a fucking... I should join it. I'm joining it. Fuck playing zombies trying to unlock this item. With the joint. Yeah. just messaging me, my friend who invited me. Which is odd. I wasn't expecting to play another in the line. Ooh, nice. Hey, I hope that goes well. I hope that goes well for you, Hire. I really hope that goes well. I should really make a party for myself before I join anybody, because I play music.
Coke on the nose range. She said she in love, yeah, but I'ma tell her no way. 2016, I was riding with a low fade. 2016, I was rocking with a low fade.
She had a little
face in the back of the Velcro. I'ma take the commas, boy. You can keep the decimals. Make a bitch scream. I'll be adding up the decibels.
Wait, the Kane has three of them now? What's your name?
I didn't catch it. Oh, you're from Brooklyn.
Funny.
Like the magic. Oh, your friends say that I'm active. Baby, I don't know Jack like cactus. Sipping cacti, not no white claw.
Oh, so you get both.
In that white claw. Sipping white lines.
You get both. That one's just, that's the sickest one though. I'm almost done. I just need solo. Forsaken. I'll just stay in spawn.
My back.
I'll be in a dick. No, that's like
I was out getting faded. So she hit me up. She heard I was on it. Girl, you took too much. It's only been like 3 months. Why you take it personal? Personal like that. I like to push a button.
True. Oh, yeah, that would help you out a lot. Also, yeah, you do earn a certain amount of. You don't earn a lot of runes. I don't know why people would go AFK, like cheat AFK, farm runes like that with invasion. It's extremely slow, and there's way there's extremely faster methods to earn runes.
Victory. it. Dream it. Click, click.
Thank you.
That's nice. I think, dude, because I'm a legitimate.
Decepcionó y me alejó más de ti, porque yo ya no quiero sufrir.
I heard someone knocking. I don't have enough yet. Fuck. Well enough. Chat right now? I couldn't see. Oh, what up, Trevor? How you doing? Dude, Trevor, what are you talking about? The stream has been happening for like a little bit already. I've been streaming for a little bit.
It's been a long time. But you are too late. Psycho, we are ours. It's not over yet. Don't tell the Colonel. Which is your better eye.
Fuck, fucking Camo, what the fuck are you? Bro, I didn't look at my notebook, he's just not. That's understandable, understandable, understandable.
Oh, Red William, isn't it time to roll over and accept defeat like the dog you are? Psycho, and then the forsaken belong to the Mother Russia.
We are at the top of the observation tower. There's just a way up there.
The question is, can I build it? I forgot when you buy the perk, you can actually kill things. I honestly forgot that. Over here. Hey, welcome to Good Burger. How can I help you? Where's the box? The box is over there. Oh, it's on the other side. Fuck. I need to teleport over there. Get it, baby. Where's the box? Right there. If I get the one weapon, I'll be fucking late.
Enemy down.
Terrible. Quick revive.
just gonna have that long. I should have my thing up. I don't have a thing. Oh wait. I don't have a thing yet. There we go. Alright, baby. Let's go get speed. Oh, I dropped the cane. Oh, wait, no, I forgot I have mule kick. I don't want this sniper. I don't remember where stamina up is. I think it's in the other place. Who cares? I can literally buy it in here. Who else is in chat? This is the fucking bully mode. No, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? What the fuck are you talking about? Which is better, BO3, BO4, or Cold War? BO3. BO3, and then after that will be BO, or be actually Cold War, because you know, people don't like BO4, but I enjoy BO4 because I don't mind it. The challenge is nice, and also I am a hardcore zombie player. Like me, most people say, Black Ops 4 only appeals to the hardcore fans.
Please, just the town square.
get to the town square. What are our options?
I'm just checking chat. I need to pull up chat on my phone badly. I'm not doing the E-stream, so I'm just running around training here. I need to level up this thing over time. Your boy love it connected to that intel. How much? Tempest is already here. Can't even see half of the shit that's going on my screen right now. Oof. Call of Duty Ghosts? No. No, it's...
Trevor, it's Call of Duty Ghosts. Why would I want to go for that?
But at the same time, I'd rather play Call of Duty Ghosts than Call of Duty Vanguard. I'll upgrade this, because I do want to level this bad boy up. We'll go back to spawn. Spawn is like the fastest spawn location for zombies, plus it's the best. This is the best training area. I know what it is, I'm not going for it. I'm not going for the crystal axe. I need stamina badly. I should break the crystal in the middle so so like Tempest and stuff can spawn, stop spawning here. I should really do shoot it. Oh shit. I saw that. Let me stop doing stupid shit like that. Thank you. I need pack punch. I have enough to buy armor again. Is it light scrap or is it heavy scrap? I hope it's light. I hope it's not heavy. Yeah, it's light. I saw the damage. That's good damage. It's really good damage. Do this. Fucking bitch. I don't know how I did not hit the Tempest. Where is he? Fuck me, good soup. But they sanction, shut your bitch ass up. No, you misheard that, Trevor. I said I'd rather play Ghost than Vanguard. You know, fucking Ghost is like. Dude, the stars, sword, great swords are amazing. I fucking love them. I have them plus 10 on my regular playthrough. They're super underrated. Radahn's great swords are fucking underrated as fuck. And every motherfucker knows that. Oh, I fucking hate those guys. Burger. What up, Bubby? Fuck, I can't do it because that guy's there. I'm so surprised I have not gotten an arcade token yet. Those things are not hard to get. How did I not fucking... I can't do it. I'm supposed to jump right there. Fuck you, bitch. Ooh. Adios, amigos. Sayonara. I can't say that. It's not YouTube friendly. I know Kavan knows it. I know Kavan knows what I was referencing right there. Oh my goodness, not this. Of course I get I love the camo on this fucking map. Something that Cold War did amazing with camos. In this map. What? That didn't count? This is not high enough. Oh, I'm fucking stuck. How did I not get that one? Unless it's not there. There is another one. Isn't there another one over here? If I remember correctly. It is right here. Nothing. There's like three spots where you have to jump off. This is one of them. See your... Oh, there. Where's the box? Where is that? Is that in the facility? I think it is. The fuck? Also, why did you say good soup? Come on, I didn't realize you said it too. No, Trevor, don't leave. I need your viewership. Nah, it's alright, Trevor. You can go ahead and leave in that matter of time. Let's hope we can get you back. Where's the box? Let me draw the book. Don't see the box anywhere. Almost leveled up. I almost have this shit to level 30. I'll pick that up. Might come in handy. Yes, sir.
Yes,
not the only one who can melee. The stupidest fight ever. Where is the box? I don't know what the box is. Is it in spawn? Oh, it's in here. What? I didn't know it could be in the tower. I'll keep it. I'm about to start taking damage. That's how I'm mimicking. I'm mimicking Slick. But you know what it is? Oh, I see it! Keeping that. That will come in handy. I need to put poison on the... or brain rot on this. On my assault rifle for mimics. Yes! Kane is now level 30. Let's get it, baby.
You can find us on the second floor. I know my bed, and if the days are all scary, scary as water.
Dude, girls are now scarier. Me and my homies, we can handle spiders. We just can't handle females. God, I love this song. It's a nice song. I like this band. Really enjoy their music. Dude, I'm hoping for this one song to start playing because I really want you to be here, Caval, when it starts playing. Because I've been playing it on my streams and it's the best song to listen to. And I know you'll like it. I know you'll like it because it's your favorite song. Do melees always had like no crosshair? I never realized. Yes, sir. Easiest camo, easy way to earn that camo fucking easily. I do the same thing with snipers for that, or if or depending on what type of sniper it is, I know what to do for it. Melees, you have to just do that. Like, look at that. I'm hoping I didn't take damage right now. I fucking shot the crystal. God damn it. Trying to kill this thing. There we go. Fuck it. Now I gotta deal with Tempest. This is gonna be annoying. Come on, go off. I have to get out of here and let her reset. I need to let her reset. Alright, let's pack a bunch of the anime gun and let's give it poison. And then for this one, we'll give it ice. I'm still here, baby. I can't promise I'll come back or not. Alright, it's alright. It's alright, Trevor. Damn, Hire. Fucking, you're leveling up fast. I remember you used to be like below, what is it? You were below 100 and you're already up to like Feral Azula. 137, not bad. Good stats overall. But let me see, what's your fate at? What was your fate? Your fate 31. I'm disappointing you. I'm disappointing you. Nah, dude, if you want to use those holy distance like to their advantage, you gotta upgrade that fate. I'm disappointed in you. Upgrade that fate. Upgrade that fate. You see how much. You see how much improvement that will help you out. It helps out. Stuff that deal holy damage with like a weapon art in like any game. It's so useful. You have to upgrade fate. Fate is like OP in Elden Ring. I got hit. That's four. But I'm telling you, you gotta upgrade your fate so your holy disc can do insane amount of damage. It's the best way it's the best way to do damage with those holy discs. I would recommend upgrade your stamina because your vigor is already like at 34, which is not bad. It's good. Should keep it like that. Maybe upgrade to 35 and then upgrade fate as much as you can. Your dexterity is not bad. Your strength is not bad. Should be upgrading your fate more though. I know you like using the holy disc. I know you like to use the holy disc weapon art. I would recommend you to upgrade your fate. Skip that song. Ah, Dennis, you know it's a good shit now. Dennis, hype this chat up. I want you to hype. I want everybody to be hype. You gotta be fucking with me.
But then you hit like anyone.
Fuck yes, sir. I question why fate is more important than like me. Dude, but like I'm saying fate is important to upgrade for him because he's using something where if he wants something to scale up and damage, he has to upgrade his fate. I am too badly. Oh, I got hit. Damn it. It's that fucking motherfucker. Let's get the shit out of me. I'm not expecting you. What the fuck do you mean there's a Tempest? I did not hit the fucking orb.
You will not stop.
Got it. I have a glitch. And then that's it. Oh, I have one more. But that was it. I need to reload this area. Reloaded. Fuck. feel like the game is a bit too loud for me. Stop throwing your feces at me. Yes, got it. Easy. We finish this. Now we can kill ourselves. Or actually, this is exo. Let's go get an exo. Let's get it done. Get it done, shall we? I want to equip the scythe because I want to upgrade it. I really want to use it badly. Motherfucker was cheating. I made it out. Wee. One down. And that was like at like round six. You're not gonna hear any audio of music because I'm pulling up chat. Hey, I have to, man. What else are you supposed to do with a fucking cane? Ooh, nice. Yo. Big dubs for this guy with the million runes. Party mode. I don't know, should I do some multiplayer? Or should I just stay with zombies? Because I have this now. Also, let's see this bad boy now! Let's see this bad boy in Dark Aether. Haha. We got big boy diamonds, we got gold, and now we have Dark Aether now for the cane. Which does not want to fucking load. Nice. Get this round. Underrated, but like, it's not good unless you have multiple people. This is only good if you're camping with friends and doing dumb shit. Frenzy Guard is a second best. This is second or third best. These two are competing for second and third of those. Healing Aura is only good if you're playing with friends. Energy Mine is alright. Frostbite is alright. Look at that bad boy, Dark Aether. Look at that big boy diamonds. We got gold. I already have this in diamond though. I can get this in diamond if I want to, and if I want to, I can get this in gold. But do I want to? No. Challenges are annoying. This is the real. Now, how does this bad boy look? Ooh, I want this. I want this badly. Ooh, that looks nice, actually. It doesn't look that bad. That looks sick. We're a garden gnome. That's a nice one. It moves. I don't remember getting this. That looks sick. This is what I imagine Trevor to look like. I'm just fucking with you. Nah. We're gonna go with the Doge. We're gonna give it a sticker as well. Let's give it a nice sticker. Let's see, what do I have? Nothing. I don't see anything I want to give it. I was hoping for, like, I don't know, something interesting that I have in my arsenal. I guess I would just give it the one of these, one of the Black Ops 3 prestiges. I think that one actually looks nice because it doesn't look weird stretch. Wait, can I actually? I was hoping it was gonna showcase. Fuck. I hate that. Nice. Congrats with the 1 million runes. Congratulations. Let's level up this bad boy quick. Oh, wrong thing. Let's level up this bad boy quickly. Use one of you. Use one of you. Might as well use these. I have too many of them. Let me see. What are my challenges? I'll discard it. Let me discard this one actually. Buy 10 to. easy, but I'm not gonna do that. Fuck no. Earn 5 mayhem medals, kill 3 or more enemies with a syntax. Easy, I actually can do that. We'll remove you. Kill enemies. Oh, yes, easy. Let's do Forsaken again. Welcome to your life. Kill. Yeah. Packer Punch. We're affected by rain. Yeah, Aether Shroud. Easy. 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 Easy challenges. We love this type of music. We love this music in this chat.
candle today. I just been sniffing it. It's really good. I like the scent of the candle. This is like my first candle I actually have owned and lit myself. And it's really, really nice. Welcome to Ukraine, USSR. Oh, let's see the inspection. Also, I did find something up about the scythe. I heard that this scythe can actually kill multiple zombies in one swing. Which is broken. Even though it does swing somewhat slow, still, I mean, it's still good. Is not worth a 31 to 40. Nice, good. Good thing you're doing that. I think Trevor left already. Or it could be Denim. Who knows, one of them are fake. I know Kavar already left. He left before one of the greatest songs was about to play by Kanye West and Jay-Z. Things are actually really good. I'm liking it. I'm liking it. We're immediately upgrading this site. I like how it's also really easy to get in zombies too, which is very nice. In multiplayer, it's also easy, but it's a bit tedious because you do have to do it 15 different matches, which is annoying. Because you can't, like, you have to play the full 15 matches through, which is not fun at times. You kind of want to just leave and then go into the...
extremely good with knives.
What I did to get the cane a little bit leveled up. I do like the running speed on this. How about the jump?
That's what I was looking for.
was he not taking any damage? Hit his fucking head. No. I don't want to. Alright, we need one more medal with the same text. And we need a little more decoy kills. God, this thing looks sick. That shit looks sick in this fucking color. This camo looks sick with this thing. The thing blew, you know what I mean? Gotta get off now, I'll see you. I hope I return later. Hi, love you, we'll see you later then. If not Trevor, I'll see you tomorrow. Most likely tomorrow stream. Oof. Oh, look at this bad boy. Ooh, we're gonna skip the song. I fucking like this site. I love the Packer Bunch camels. How do they look on it? tell. Let's go buy some perks.
Let's go buy any small perk or something.
Stamina will be important to have, actually. Stamina and then what else? And then Deadshot, I guess. Guess Deadshot after.
So we can.
Hit that big boy in the face. Stamina will be the small supporter right now, and then we'll. I thought there was a heavy attack in this game. Monkeys. Tempest will not spawn in unless you click that button. That's what I remember. What is this? Oh, my second fucking favorite melee weapon. Oh, I can definitely. Let's get the custom ones out. We're gonna hit the box. We want a bullet gun.
Assault rifles.
I want this one.
I tried to forget,
but I and it already comes with plate damage. We could do one of these machines. Oh, I forgot I have fucking mule kick. I was wondering why I still had the signs. Monkey. Wait, I didn't pick up the gun! Nah, it's not fair, I didn't get to pick up the gun! Dude... Fucking rigged. I got rigged. Is it rapid fire kills or is it what are my next challenges? I don't remember what the next challenges are. Where's the driving simulator when you need it? Is that $30,000 simulator?
Baby, I feel
fucking awful. I just skipped the song. I felt too slow. I like it. I felt too slow. Oh yeah, it's elites. So you can kill the elites now. Elites are special beings. Face because of the song. I should have done Ghostface.
I don't hate you.
50, nice, good. I think you should just leave it at 50. Yeah, I think you should leave your fate at 50 and then upgrade your strength. Oh, I didn't even finish that yet? I thought it was done. Those dogs. I think I need to do one more because I think I the max of that camo challenge is 15, and I think I'm missing one more camo. It's the blue tiger that I'm missing. I should have went to spawn. Spawn has way fast. Spawn points. Almost a legendary. Almost. We almost got to legendary.
I've been pressed.
Dude, just fucking do it. Just fucking do it. You might as well finish it. Come on. Might as well finish that homework. One of the new guns. I fucking teleported through it.
Thank you.
said though. It's like the little kid. Imagine. Playing a monkey bird. Shit.
Critical bird?
That's not fair. I have to use my other guns. This doesn't count as a critical bird. No, it is. Swinging and it won't fucking hit. At least I can get legendary now. Legendary side. Bite. Oh yeah, I forgot I can bite two with one. Wow. Gosh, I wish Dennis was still here to hear this. This is fabulous. It's almost 2 a.m. What the fuck? Yeah, it's almost 2 a.m. Amazing song again. But fucking Colosso whining about his homework. I need more Mexican music. I forgot like a lot of them. Or like the name. I know the song, it's just I forgot the name. I can't remember the name. So. There's other Mexican songs I want to do. There's one. Isn't it called like Cocaina? But I can't remember the band. It's the one in the GTA. Every time when I hear this song, I think of the dancing cow. The dancing Swedish cow. Usually the song at times. Kaden would like the scythe, honestly. I know how she likes the katana and everything, all the other melee weapons I got her. I think she would like the scythe. We need to play zombies together again, us and everybody. You know what we should do? We should do another race around 100 on these maps. Like, Forsaken would be a little tricky one, because I know you guys don't know that one, but I would have gone with like Firebase Z or like. Fire BZ. Either Fire BZ, D Machina, or fucking. Or Mogger Totem. Because Mog is not that hard either. Hostile 9'2". Cause I want to do another race. I want to do another race around 100. The issue is, like, you guys don't know, you and Christian don't know the run 100 strategies and everything too well, unlike me. But I'll still be down, cause like, if you guys still have PS3, I'll be down to do like Origins run 100, like race, or fucking, what you might call it, another Kino again, or DO4 would be a nice one. I'll get a stream going and doing that shit. It'd be nice. It'd be very nice. What up, Zing? I know it's you, Zing. It's Zang Dennis. How you doing, Zang? How's it going? I might do some multiplayer before we end stream and stuff like that. I'm kind of itching to play multiplayer again. I don't know why, but I've been enjoying multiplayer, especially like BO4 multiplayer and stuff like that. Burger Town, easy. Fuck you. God damn it. I can't get out. I have about 10 more minutes before I have to go. Oh, that's right. Let me join you. I will join you. Wait, you wanna join me with multiplayer? You wanna join me with multiplayer or something, Dennis? Alright, Zane. It's nice to have you here for a little bit though. Zane. It's nice to have you here for a little bit though. If you wanna join me on multiplayer, I'll be down. You won't be able to communicate unless you want to hear my music and myself, and you might hear maybe an echo or a game. I don't want you to be annoyed. Come on, Dennis, say hi to Zane. be nice. Yeah, let me exfil real quickly. I'll exfil and then you can join me. Thanks. And then I'm gonna see how much what I have left. I know, I'm just fucking with you. Get ready for the flash main. Dude, we love Kanye West's old songs, I guess. I guess it's his old music. His old music is really nice. I love his old music. Can't go wrong with Kanye. I actually know what's after this too, because it's on shuffle and it's on loop. I know what's after this. Dennis, like I said, I don't know if you want to hear my back, like all my fucking music playing through my mic because of the setup I have. And then you might be able to hear my game out. The only way, if not that, is I have to say goodbye to music. And I don't know if the stream will be okay with that. If we do have to say goodbye to the music, let me play one song before we have to say goodbye.
One song only.
Let's just listen to this song before we have to say goodbye to the music so we can join Dennis in his stupid party chat. But look at that. Fucking easy. So close. I'm getting there to get Dark Easer on this bad boy. What do I need left? Just this. What's this one? Rapid. Okay, and easy. And after that, we'll get this bad boy. Jackson, Tyson, Jordan, Game 6. Got a broke clock, rollies that don't tick tock. All the Mars that's losing time, hidden behind all these big rocks. What's also hard? I'm shocked too. I'm supposed to be locked up too. You escape, but I escape. You be in Paris getting fucked up. It's called You Can Meet Yourself, you know that, right? You have a headset to meet yourself. Dennis. Nah, but I'll join the party, so maybe I can have somebody to talk with. Plus, I have Call of Duty music I can listen to. I go here. Where is it? Where is it? Music player. I can literally do this. I can have it on. while I'm playing, and they can have all the zombie shit. So we can have this playing in the background.
Wait.
Oh, it is what I think it is. Hey, lullaby by a dead man. Yes, sir. Oh, that reminds me. I have to put this in this playlist.
I don't even know what that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, what happened? Fuck, what the fuck happened? Yo, something actually happened in my spot. Why is it playing this? Guess we're listening to this while I'm doing this. I want that. Reflection. I actually do like reflection. Yeah, I'll join you in a minute. I'll invite you in a minute, Dennis.
I've been wishing for some better days. Could you listen or why can't you stay? I write love songs for a dead man, waiting for the end. But it's love songs that we get just don't have my friend.
I fucking love this song.
Don't matter, he's got more time for the lover to arrive. If he's still alive, he could be revived, but he's dead inside. And he said it's fine. What a lovely lie that he left and said goodnight. Whoa,
that man's wonderland. I have to go. It's hey yo, I feel that. It's two for me. You can go now. See you, Zing.
He's always been so cussing these times.
Let me look for your fucking name. Here. PlayStation Network. This might be easier to find you. Where are you, Dennis? I do not see you.
I've been wishing for some better days. Could you listen or why can you expect? I write love songs for a dead man, waiting for the end. But it's love songs that we get shot. Don't end, my friend.
Me still getting intel to this day. I invited you, Dennis. Oh, I finished the puppet. Yeah.
Will you remember me when we get old? Will you laugh about good times and all the
kinda wanna buy that one, but I wanna buy this one especially. I really wanna buy this one. The actual maxes that we saw when we got introduced to her. cool execution, but also the weapons. We got a new nail gun. That and then. Well, we're gonna be joining Dennis in chat, so get ready to hear another person talking in stream. Say goodbye to the music. The music is now gone. Hey, luckily, good thing we decided to like play without music for now for the rest of the stream, because my device I'm using, my phone, is actually low on battery, so that's good. That's good to know. No more music. You're a bitch.
Fuck you.
Yeah, I'm talking to you. You're a bitch. I had to say goodbye to my music. Let me fucking turn on this. Change my audio. Minnie invited me, but then fucking she never re-invited me to join her. She invited me to play multiplayer with her, and it looked like her friends, but I couldn't join because they found a match before I was able to join, and it was full. So I literally texted her saying, invite me when you're done, because it says I can't join because the lobby is full. I got no response and no invite, so I was like, fuck it, I'm playing zombies. I was down to play multiplayer. I was down to carry Minnie and her friends. I'm gonna be using NMGs because I'm working on camos. So you, I don't know what you're gonna be doing. You're gonna be like sitting in the corner, sucking poo poo. Yeah, you heard me.
I was moving one thing up.
What? You're loading up one of your guns. Yeah, I think it's an assault rifle because of zombies. Or it could have been an SMG. Because didn't you want to do camos with me?
I was.
Yeah. I'll say here, I'll tell you this, Dennis. Your specials, like your specials, your melees, and your launchers, and your shotguns, I recommend to level those up only in zombies. Because it's easier. Plus, because with the launchers and specials, like the thumper, you at least have PhD now. Pistols are alright with both. I think you're leveling up in this. It's either an SMG or sniper rifle.
I think both.
Cause I think you're also going for diamond for snipers, just for the shits and giggles. Because no. You want. Nah, I think you were. Cause I think you're trying to flex on Christian. Cause Christian couldn't fucking unlock them. Dude, I don't know how Christian had so much issues doing that. I literally fucking did it with ease. There was times where I went extremely positive. In my matches, like there was like times where I was like I had a KD over like 12. I told him how to do it. I just said play Nuketown and like this is the area. And, like he was trying to camp and I'm like, dude, you're camping poorly. You're doing the wrong thing.
I'm just gonna be a sniper using the fucking Pennington with the fucking Marshall.
Nah. Do you want me to give you a Pennington class?
It's level 26.
Isn't the max level like 30?
FT?
I don't. Certain guns are different. Melees are 35. I think pistols are 35 as well. Fucking rocket launchers are like 25 or some shit, like are 30.
Well, I know the one of the OPSECs I get at 55.
Then yours might be just 55 then. It might be just 55 for snipers then. Cause mine is max. All my snipers are max and I can't look at the level.
55.
The only ones I do not have max is the ZRG. And then the Swiss. I don't have those leveled up. Max, I have them like almost halfway done with level. This is like I don't need to do them, plus I'm not gonna use them. And I said to myself, yeah, I'm not gonna use them. We stopped playing Warzone with them. They're not good anymore. Not only that, I already got diamond on my snipers. And I already have Dark Aether on my snipers, so I'm like, I'm not gonna level up those snipers. They're useless. I would never use them. So what's the point? I'm trying to finish these LMGs. I'm gonna get DM Ultra before Christian. Damn it! Make sure you have stems on while you're sniping. Dennis, come up here where I'm at. You can shoot them.
I know.
Yeah, I say do that one. Under you, Dennis, under you. Are you still back there?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Dude, we got a... We have a literal spawn flip.
And now we have another spawn flip, I think.
So no, Dennis, we were already at the back of... We were already back on the other spawn before you even got killed. We were still... We had like three spawn flips. You know that, right? Yeah, we had three spawn flips and you didn't realize. Cause they didn't realize you were up there still. They didn't fucking realize. I'm gassing. Gas. I have a UAV going up.
I hit marker through the wall.
Fucking sad. Going.
This isn't working. We're behind.
They're in a spawn, Dennis, to your left.
I got executed.
Oh, you're getting executed? No. We got a spawn flip, anyways. Come on, let's go.
Just running in with the fucking dual marshal.
I got you, homeboy. Go. Go up top.
I don't know what to do with my running.
Huh?
I press L3, but don't run.
You have the toggle? Do you have toggle run on or what?
I have to check.
Do And respond, Dennis, to your left. Got myself a spy plane.
He's one hit!
Damn it! Dude, I almost had it.
And a spawn.
Got him. So we got a spawn flip. Let's kill confirm. I'm really just going for these camos. I still gotta say damn from Cold War still sounds really nice. Fucking dumbass. How long have I been streaming for?
Two hours?
Baby shit. God damn, I love this camera so much. It reminds me of her. shit. I was using the wrong LMG. I have another one in here that I was almost done with. And I was using the wrong one that round. I was using the one that I haven't even started with. Fucking goddamn. How many more eliminations do I need? I need 30 more kills with this gun. I need 30 more headshots. I need to get... get 11... 11 times getting 5 kills without dying. I need a shit ton of long shot kills. That shouldn't be that hard, actually. That's really easy. I need 20 more kills. About 20 more kills. Killing enemies behind cover. And I need about 19 double kill rapid fire kills like that. So that shouldn't be
average
too hard.
E-limbs 34.
Average E-limbs 34 as well. Cause it's hard point. It's hard point.
Yeah,
but what's
that
your
was
window?
When we were using the fucking the marksman rifle.
You were using the marksman rifle.
Yeah, I was.
One of you
There's a sniper all the way down there, Dennis. Kill him. He was prone. He was in the garage. Mine. How did you not kill him, Dennis? Just shoot through here. Just jump and shoot through him over here. Right here at the fence. Dude, I need a...
Close.
Dumbass. You got your revenge, it was Kermit.
Killed him again.
Was it did you jump shot him?
No.
Somebody got the sniper guy over here. Yeah, he's just gonna stay prone.
Three left side. Got him.
Oh my goodness, nobody's wanting to get that fucking guy at the bus. There's a guy in our fucking spawn, Naga. Dude, this Kermit guy keeps dying. God damn it. Dude, I need to fucking edit this thing. This thing has way too much recoil. Here, I need to fuck.
Okay. Oh, and spawn flip.
Yeah, get him. Real. I need something to help out.
We're losing this fight.
Good thing we swamp up. Dude, I wasn't even ready for that.
I tried to assassinate the motherfucker.
Oh my goodness. Go, you can get them up the window, Dennis. They're camping up on the window. They're all on the right side of their spawn.
Throwing Molotov.
You're at the window?
No, never mind. Watch our spawn. We might get a spawn flip soon. God damn it, I couldn't see shit.
Hardpoint lost.
Why would you fucking shoot? Oh my goodness. Yeah, but the issue is like there's a guy in there and our fucking teammate shot. So it gave us a way that we spawn flipped.
Hardpoint lost. Multiple enemies spawned.
soldier spy plane going up. God damn it! The one time I fucking look away because I thought I can trust on my teammates. Fucking move! Oh my fuck. There's two of them. There's two up on the window, Dennis, if you can get them from your side. You might have to jump.
The one at the window.
Oh my fuck. There's one up on the window again, Dennis, if you can get him. It's your sniper. Oh my goodness, these guys with their fucking fat asses. There's two people in our spawn. God damn it. Enemy counter spy plane inbound. God, this is one of the most annoying games. What do you mean? I fucking hit him in his goddamn head. How the fuck is that not a kill? Field mic transmitting.
I fucking knew it.
Get on the hard point next time.
Shut up.
What, 11 seconds? Nah, 11 seconds in. Unacceptable. I can't talk shit. I had like 14 minutes. Why does it still say you're level 1?
I don't know.
Man, you're literally a scrub.
I'm prestige 1, level 1.
I didn't check my camos. I didn't get to see what I needed. I'm gonna message Minnie on Discord with that. Minnie, where'd my fucking invite? It's my fucking invite. There, I typed it. Imagine not having dark ether on your fucking pistols. Fucking scrub. Is there someone taking B?
Yeah.
I can't see them. Fucking nerds. I was trying to get him. Dennis, get that fucking man on the left. Security, got her ass. Not fucking slick. Just go for B, Dennis. They're not taking a B. It looks like they're already pushing to their spawn. Fuck, I fell off my window. A guy near our spawn. He's dead.
He killed me.
Oh, there are people in our spawn now?
Since I'm here.
We got a spawn flip. Hey, at least now you have the better spawn, Dennis, to snipe them. Damn it! Get the fuck out of here! There's a woods trying to get into fuck, trying to take A. Shit your ugly ass. This fucking guy. Look, imagine not having fucking dark either. This guy has big boy diamonds, but not fucking dark either. Sad. Can I flex on him real quickly, Dennis? Dude, I'll flex on him. Why don't I have my dark ether on my fucking LMGs? I can flex on them like actually hard. I'm using my hand cannon. Damn it! I got one kill. One kill with my hand cannon.
Fuck.
You're like fire. Got him. Is that ours or theirs?
That's theirs.
That's theirs?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Who got it? I can shoot it down. Fucking down.
Yeah, I shot at A. Fuck it, I did.
Dennis, guy on A. He's not very good.
Spawn flip. Now we spawn again.
Yeah, no. It's a guy in our spawn. I like how these guys are trying their best. One of them is trying to be extremely good at sniping. They're not very good. Top. Fucking hate how they're camping. They camp like Christian. They literally have. Do we actually? Oh my fucking goodness. Just take C. If you can't go for B, go for B. Alright, that guy's really. Okay, Dennis, I'm fucking trying already now. That one fucking idiot. We can't lose, okay?